In Arizona, a person can be guilty of drunk driving if they've only had one drink. In Arizona, we have a law called impaired to the slightest degree. And if an officer or the jury during your trial believes that you were impaired despite a small amount, if you had bloodshot, watery eyes, or odor of alcohol on your breath, your driving was weaving in and outside your lanes for a couple times, and the jury believes that that one drink caused you to do that, you can be found guilty.